Welcome back. It's your boy Ice, and I'm bringing you part 7 Swamp Boys of Banjo Kazooie. In the last episode, we got to a fucking alligator, and I was all glummy and boo-hoo and weeping because I was so bored. I didn't want to record, but fuck that. I am back, and I'm ready. I hope my mic is good in this episode as well. And I fucking don't like what I'm doing in this episode. I'm gonna go in this guy's nostrils and be like, yo, what's up, man? Sorry, I hit my mic there. I'm sorry, but we're gonna collect these fucking notes. You know, the fucking crevice. But here's my least favorite character in the fucking game. Huh, Mr. Bell, greatest croc in all of all of the goddamn. The killing the boom bomb. No, but yeah. The killing and the bloop blop. Okay, but this guy's gonna be a douchebag. He's gonna be like, yo, beat me in this fucking eating contest, my homeboy. And we're gonna be like, yeah, what up? So, we have to eat these red guys before he eats more. Before the time runs out. If he eats... Fuck, can't speak to that. If he eats more than us before the time runs out, we lose and he eats us. He fucking eats us, you know, the fucking crevice. I don't know, every time I say the F word, I'm gonna say the fucking credits. Doesn't make sense, but whatever. Fucking crevice doesn't make sense. You don't need it to make sense to be awesome. I'm so fucking stupid today. Drake concert was amazing. And sorry there's no Paper Mario today, because guess what? Paper Mario tomorrow is gonna be formatted in awesome quality. Yippee! Oh shit, come on. Fuck yourself! Fuck! You know the fucking crevice, but whatever. Weenie crack loses, meat bite greenie. Get away, homosexual! What, child rapist? Bad touch! I need an adult! Yeah, that's what happens. He chases you and tries to eat you. Alright. You can make this easier by waiting until you go to the next world, freeze easy peek, and get a certain move. No, not freeze easy peek. The world after that, I don't think we have opened that yet, so I'm not gonna say it. Freeze easy peek moves different, my bad. False advertisement. So yeah. There's nothing to talk about this. This is just easy run around, press the B button, eat these red guys, I guess. That's the word called. Yeah, so. Yeah. I've been playing The Binding of Isaac lately. Good game. Really morbid. Really depressing, too. If anybody does not know what The Binding of Isaac is, I really recommend you to go on Steam and buy it for $5. Really fun. But the bad thing is my computer can't handle, my laptop can't handle it, but I can record games with the slightest of ease, but it can't run a simple Adobe Flash type game. It's fucking stupid, but whatever. Well, I lost again, and I'm pissed, and he's gonna be like, yo, I'm gonna bite you in the ass. I'm gonna be like, yo, uh-uh. And he's gonna be like, uh-huh. I'm gonna be like, no way. And he's gonna be like, yeah. But whatever. Alright, what do you got to say for yourself the third time? Want to try again, Greeny? Press A to play, or B to run. Let's play! First, ready, go. Fuck, you spawned right in front of him! Oh, okay. Swipe yours. Ooh, I'm gonna swipe all these from you, bitch. Oh, yeah, look at this. Oh, combo breaker! Alright, I'm gonna leave by 4. But that could drastically change it under a second. Yo, fuck you, swipe that. Alright, oh, it's denied again, bitch! Oh, I'm gonna deny this! Oh! Yeah, suck a dick. Oh, denied again! Oh, you bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch, I'm gonna steal these. Look at these. See those shoes? Those are what we're getting after the freeze easy peek. I like the music it plays. Cool music. Really? Sony Skypes me while recording. Thank you, Jake, you son of a bitch. Oh my fucking god. Sorry, I had to quickly do something. I had to leave a fucking call because somebody keeps on interrupting me. Assholes. Whatever. Now my train of thought is now off. Okay, I'm gonna tell you about this. Alright, if you eat these yellow guys, you guys get stunned and it's gay and it pisses me off and it makes me want to kill baby. No, we'll swipe that from you. Oh, swiped! I'll swipe that too. I'm gonna swipe this one too. Oh shit. Fuck, give me one. Fuck you! No, can't get that one. Fuck you too. No, can't get that one either. Yes! Fuck you! Fuck you. Woo! Alright, what do you gotta say for yourself today? Alright, let me get this. Yeah, buddy. Alright, so now on the top of the screen, you're gonna see the red guy. So we wanna eat the red guy, but then it turns to the yellow, and then we have to eat the yellow ones. Alrighty. Aw, fuck! See, that's what happened. Alright, where's the red one? Come on, come on. There's one. Bloop. Eat that. I mean, that can come over here. Shit, let me get this. Let me get, grab this. Yeah, bitch. Let me get these reds. Yum. Oh, they're so good. It's like a virtual object. I gotta sneeze. I gotta sneeze. Oh shit! Oh, I'm good. No, it's coming back. I win. Woo! Give me my fucking jiggy. Oh god, I got sneeze. Okay. Give me my jiggy so I can be gone. So I can get out of here. I think if you wait enough in here, I think he'll chase you, but I'm not sure on that. I think he gets mad because you won, so he chases after you. So let's bring the crocodile over where that pink ginger was that I couldn't get with the freaking swamp boots. It's pretty gay, but whatever. Wee! You! Wee! I'm gonna grab these last remaining notes. Boom! 100 notes. That should be our 400 notes right there in the overworld. There's our 10th jiggy. And let's grab 2 mumble tokens and 2 gold feathers, shall we? There's our swamp boots again. I'm gonna grab that. I don't need feathers, but I need that. I need 15 by the end of the next, before we do the next world. Well, by the end of the next world, actually. Alrighty, let's go over here. Let's get jump on the fluid pad. You can hover in the air if you, like, use your, like, bark attack. So, yeah. Doesn't really come in handy. That would be cool, though. It's actually come in handy that use your bark attack, like your little chomp attack, and make it float. That'd be cool. But that's just me. But we are done with Bubble Gloop Swamp. And we're gonna head to the Freezeezy Peak portrait. Because there's something I opened in the last 2 episodes from that last. So yeah, we're gonna go hit that up. I like the little chop sound. I just don't know. So here's Freezeezy Peak. We did that in 2 episodes from now. So yeah. And we broke this little ice cube here. If you didn't come here first and break it, you would not be able to, you know, break it with the alligator. I'm not mistaken, but whatever. So let's see what we got here. Oh, what the fuck? It's the fucking crevice! Cheeto, the spell book you have found. Magic cheat I have for you. Hey, book brain, what did you say? I need to get a drink. Where's my iced tea when I need it? I need to get a haircut. My hair's in my way. We sure do, bag lady. Come on, book boy. Give us the spells. Only one spell, Cheeto can tell. Enter the code Blue Eggs on Sandcastle Floor in Treasure Trove Cove World. Help you at it will. Hidden in lair, other spell books are. Them you should find. Nah, I'm good. I don't need to find your spell books, you son of a bitch. Whatever. Let's go to Treasure Trove Cove, shall we? I could cut, but no, I'm gonna spare you and fill up some time. Fun fact, Treasure Trove Cove is the only winter level. Actually, no, that's not the case. There's a segment. Well, it's the full time winter level of the game. That's always winter. But the last world of the game, well, we'll go into details when that comes, okay? I'm not gonna spoil it for people that don't know how to play this game when they were child. Mumbo's magic weak. Whatever, Mumbo. Magic run out. Turn me back to Baron Bird. You better not come hit me. I swear to God, I'll fucking kill you. I'll eat your babies. Whatever. Alrighty, there's a fish right there. I call him Gloop. Gloop 2. Gloop version 2. Gloop version 2. That's what his name is. So let's go to Treasure Trove Cove. Don't you dare hit me. Alrighty. Fuck you, crab. You has crabs. Treasure Trove Cove. I could go. Okay, I can say something. I have it much easier in the XBLA version, Xbox Live version, because in the N64 version of this game, when you die in a world, you have to collect everything over. You got to collect all the notes. So, say if you get 99 notes and you die, you have to collect all 100 notes again. But if you die in the XBLA version, you won't have to. And you saw something in the horizon that wasn't there in the previous. I'm gonna go into details. I think that's the first stop and swap item, I actually believe, if I'm correct. So, okay. I'm gonna talk about the stop and swap right now. The stop and swap is for get the Banjo Tooie and Banjo Kazooie nuts and bolts. Say if I get one of the stop and swap items in here, in the in Banjo-Tooie, it would unlock something that was previous already in, what's it called? In Banjo-Tooie. So, Banjo-Kazooie unlocks stuff in Banjo-Tooie that was already there. So say, well, say, alright, I'm gonna say in the Ice Key. In the game, in Banjo-Tooie, there's like a game pack that has the Ice Key, and the Ice Key unlocks something in the game, but if you get the Ice Key from this game, and stop. Say if you get the fucking, what's it called? The ice key from this game. You already have the ice key from. Say if you get the ice key from this game. The ice key that you would got from the game pack in Banjo-Tooie would have something different for Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. But everything from this game will go from Banjo-Tooie and Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. So, fuck. Mouthful. I hope you understood. But yeah, I played Banjo-Tooie to unlock this. I didn't play it, like, for as much. I just quickly played it, did the cutscene, and that's unlocked everything from here. So yeah. Sorry, I had a little cut there. Game lagged really bad. I fixed it, so don't worry. So right here is one of the stop and swap items. I will not make an individual video for these. So when I do find one of these episodes, they will have stop and swap on the title. Or it would be like an annotation will go on the, like, in the middle of the video, like in the beginning of the episode, saying stop and swap item collected in this episode, so people that are looking for stop and swap items for this game would find them. So yes, mouthful, just what I just said. I hope you guys understood. So yeah, this is the pink egg. Let's see what he says. Ooh, an egg. That's one of the 7 stop and swap items we've been looking for. I reckon it'll unlock something special in my nuts and bolts adventure. Can't wait. So, after you beat N64, the stop and swap items will appear in the game. I think you have to unlock a code for the emulators and the N64 version, but if you played either Banjo-Tooie or Banjo Nuts and Bolts before you play this game, you already have all the stop and swap items unlocked. So, there, yeah. Fuck. A lot of explaining to do. I hope you understand everything I said in that. Praise the Lord. Amen. let me see what we got here. I'll go over the stop and swap items now. So here's all the stop and swap, stop and swap items. There's the ice key, the eggs. I will be collecting all of them while doing the let's play. So yeah, stay tuned. They start throwing them out. They start throwing one stop and swap item in every level. So yeah, from now on, every episode will have a stop and swap item. I mean, every world will have a stop and swap item in from now on. The next world, I believe, has one. And Freezy Peak, and you saw an ice key. Spoilers, Freezy Peak has the ice key in it. So yeah. But we haven't been here yet, so let's knock this door down. We got swamp boots. I don't want those. There is a coffin, but there's a mumbo token back here I want to grab. Hell yeah. Let's go knock down this place. I think there should be a... what's it called? A ding pock back here? Oh, no. Huh? Pretty sure there was, but whatever. This would unlock so you can get the... This switch will get 2 grunty jiggies. Pretty fucking cool, though. Not really cool, but I like it. It's pretty cool. I like it. Whatever. Alright, so what do we got here? So this is gonna... so we can jump in this urn. And get the jiggy from Bubble Gloop Swamp's grunty switch. So, yep, there we go. But we were trapped, but no. The gate whisper opens for Banjo Kazooie, so they may continue their adventure. So, yeah. So, in the next episode of Banjo Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, I mean, not Banjo Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, Banjo Kazooie and Paper Mario Tomorrow will be in widescreen HD format, bitches! So, holla! Tell you homeboys. I'm trying to be fucking homie G over here, but no, it's not working. That's horrible. So, let's go up here. And you can see another note door. But first, we're going to want to open this with our 200 eggs that we got. Pretty fucking cool. We want to open this up here and get this ping pot. Oh, that makes a shortcut. Nice. That's it. You cheated. Wow, you created a shortcut. Sweet. These guys are upgrade versions of the goons we saw in the beginning of the game in Grunty's Lair. There's another one, 450 notes, but we don't want to go there. We don't have enough. So I'm going to come over here and hit this. There's another ding pot in here. So guys, I'm your host, Wild Ice Demon. I will see you guys in the next episode of Banjo Kazooie when we'll be in HD format, widescreen, HD fucking pizzazz. I'm your host, Wild Ice Demon, and stay beautiful. But first, we're gonna go to Freezy Peak, one of my favorite worlds of the game, just because of the fucking kick-ass music, and because look at that fucking background. Blah! Bye, guys.